student, today we are going to see ray optics, all the formulas. It's a short review. It is very helpful for your it is very helpful to prepare your board exam. Okay, so ray optics, the formulas which is based on the ray optics, the first one we'll take it as the mirror formula. Okay, so 1 by f, f is the focal length of the mirror, 1 by v, it is object distance, plus 1 by u, it's a image distance. The magnification of mirror, m is equal to minus v divided by u, otherwise we can take it as a h dash, image height divided by object height. Okay, so magnification is equal to 1, same size. Magnification greater than 1, it is a magnified object. Magnification is less than 1, it is called diminished object. Okay, the next thing, we are going with the lens. Lens formula, the simple formula here, in between you will get as a negative sign. So that is a lens formula. So 1 by f is equal to 1 by v minus 1 by u. The next thing here you will get as a plus, that is a thing, magnification of the lens is a plus times of v divided by u, the same time h dash divided by h. Here you will get negative because it's a convex lens, it's a inverted image, concave image is lens is going to produce as a upright image. All is based on the sign convention. Okay, the next thing, prism formula. So a plus deviation is equal to I plus e. A is the angle of prism, I is the angle of incident, E is the angle of emergent, del is the angle of deviation. Okay, the next thing, refractive index of 1 to 2 is equal to sine a plus deviation divided by 2 divided by sine a divided by 2. This equation we got from the Snell's law. It's sine I by sine r. From sine I by sine r only we got this simple equation. Okay, the next thing, refraction at convex surface or refraction at concave surface. Okay, whatever surface is there, what is the formula means, it's both going to have the same formula. The refraction at convex surface or refraction at concave surface, both is going to get as the same formula. Refractive index of second medium and refractive index of first medium, n2 is the second medium, n1 is the first medium. Okay, n2 divided by object distance minus n1 divided by image distance is equal to n2 minus n1 divided by radius of curvature of the lens. This what we are going to use the formula for the refraction at spherical surface. Okay, the next formula, it is for lens maker formula. It is 1 by f is equal to it is n2 minus n1 divided by n1. Refractive index of second medium, refractive index of first medium, it is 1 divided by radius of curvature of first surface divided by radius of curvature of second surface. Okay, it is this is a first surface R1 and it is a second surface R2. Okay, it is for convex lens. Concave lens also same thing. This is the R1 surface and this is the R2 surface for concave lens. Okay, the next thing, combined focal length and the combined power. Combined focal length, so if two or three lens if made the contact means, you can get 1 by combined focal length is equal to 1 by F1 plus 1 by F2 plus 1 by F3. It will go like that. If three lens like this, you can give four lens, you can give 1 plus 1 by F4. Okay, combined power. Power is equal to P1 plus P2 plus P3 for I am given with the three lens. Focal length is inversely proportional to the power. Our power is equal to 1 by focal length. Whatever formula if you want, you can take it. The unit of power is going to be the diopter. Okay, the another formula, magnification of the lens, magnification of the microscope and telescope, magnification of microscope or telescope, both the magnification is equal to magnification of objective lens is into magnification of eye lens. Okay, I am going to do with the microscope. Its example, magnification is equal to objective lens VO divided by U. Magnification already we know, V divided by U. Eye lens, I am going to use a simple microscope formula. It is 1 plus it is F divided by it is D divided by F. Okay, so in case F is D is always, it's a 25 centimeter. Okay, sorry for it. D is always 25 centimeter. Okay, it is a magnification formula for the microscope. Okay, this what the importance formula is there in for the ray optics. Okay, if you are referring this, it's very very helpful for your board exam. Thank you for watching my video. If you like my channel, please subscribe. Thank you everyone.